Lon Chaney Sr. was considered the man of a thousand faces because he could transform himself.
Like some, you know, tormented artist.
He embodied the whole idea of the actor as a shapeshifter.
He played every classic Universal monster, which no other actor had ever done.
In some ways, Chaney Sr. was a very hard man. And it wasn't surprising that Chaney Jr. grew up to be a very tormented man.